situations like this come up. I always think about the kids, say, what must they be thinking? And it's like a slap in the face when you see something so egregious that it's put out there for public consumption, and you see things that are true, that were investigated and discovered to be true. And what must that be like? It's not good. And, you know, it's tough enough to be a kid already, and it's